The 11 lines, also known as the glabellar lines, are the lines that develop in between the eyebrows as people age. Most women like to have a very smooth forehead and a nice arched brow. To do that, we use products like Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin, which are injectable relaxers that, when injected into muscle, relax the muscle from moving so that fine lines and movement lines do not develop at an early age, giving you that scowling look, that mean, unapproachable look, or a flat brow. We're injecting in a special fashion called a chemical brow lift, where when you inject the central portion and also the lateral portion of the eyebrow, which is the edge of the eyebrow, it causes a subtle lifting and a nice arch or gull wing, like a seagull wing, to give a beautiful arched brow.